everyone. We're still on the avenues in Salt Lake City. We are on 1010 3rd Avenue. This is a home. It's an Anderson Bitcoin electric tract home. It was built by Mormon Apostle George Richards. Purchased in 1906 by a future Mormon Apostle George Richards, that is. And next door to that is the Lyman House, built by developer John Anderson. Again, can't see much of the house, but it was the residence of Mormon Apostle Francis Lyman. It was the son of Renegade LDS Apostle Manasseh Lyman, who joined the Godites in 1870, and the father of Richard Lyman. It's a Victorian eclectic tract house with Italianate tip roof and polygonal bay window.